you. Now to an update on the Gap Fire burning west of Oracle Junction near Santa Catalina Road. The Coronado National Forest Service says the fire has burned around 250 acres and is just 25% contained. They spent the weekend attacking it, and rangers say they've stopped the fire from spreading, but there's a good chance you'll see smoke in the area over the next few days. They say for now you should avoid the area and the Gap Trail.